Here's the mission. The client is GA America. Your target is the Interior Union's land-based arms fort unit. The enemy is currently pursuing a GA America transport unit through the Loro Desert. Your task is to neutralize them before they can take out GA's forces. The Interior Union arms forts are armed with multiple strafing lasers. Once our transports come in range of those weapons, they'll be dead in the sand. Keep that in mind. Basically, we just need you to take it out fast. Nothing fancy. That's it. This is a good job for the right links. Contact us.
Commence mission. Destroy all enemy arms fort units. The virtual defense line is displayed on your radar. Enemy units crossing that line will have a firing solution on the transports. That equals mission failure for us. We don't want that to happen, do we? Hold the line.
Transports are safe. Good work.
Here's the mission. The client is GA America. Your target is the PAN-51 new resource plant. This mission is simple. Take out the defenses and destroy the plant. There is one catch, however. You must complete the mission within the specified time frame. I suppose the big shots have their reasons for choosing the links of your caliber. There will be bonuses for completing the mission in as short a time as possible. This is a chance for you to make some extra cash. And that's about it. You could do worse, right? Let us know if you want the job.
Commence mission. Take out the enemy defenses and destroy the resource plants. The clock's ticking. No time to waste. Aha. It's Barat Squadron. No wonder the defense units were targeted. Rats.
resource plant destroyed. Two more to go. Targets destroyed. Mission complete.
This is the mission. The client is GA America. The objective is Interior Union's new maritime arms fort, Stigro. Stigros are equipped with large-scale blades at their front. Therefore, launching a frontal assault on one of them would be tantamount to suicide. Avoid doing so. That's all. It's a dangerous mission, but one with a big payday. Let us know.
Commence mission. Destroy the arms fort Stigro. This charging attack isn't too complex, but it'll rip you in two if you get hit. So don't. Destroyed. Mission complete. You're a real pro now.
Let's review your mission. The client is Algebra Corporation. Your objective is to eradicate the next occupying the Richland agricultural plant. We don't have too many details on the target. We know it's not affiliated with the Kalar, but it appears to be a two-legged heavy, a tough nut to crack. Of course, the client expects you to cooperate with other links for this operation. Overall battlefield strategy is up to you, But please, don't try to be a hero. You have allies. Use them. Briefing complete. This is an excellent opportunity to strengthen your relationship with the Algebra Corporation. It might open some doors, too.
Commence mission. Destroy the unidentified next. Don't be intimidated. He may be a bit skilled, but he's just another Lynx like yourself.
Whose peon is it this time? Perfect timing. I was getting tired of arms forts.
This is the mission. The client is Algebra. Your job will be to destroy GA America's main arms fort, Great Wall. Great Wall is one of the most powerful land weapons operating today. It's big and lumbering, but don't underestimate it. It comes with some serious firepower, armor, and load capacity. Your best bet will probably be to get inside and obliterate it from within. Destroy the large-scale hatch at the rear of the AF to gain entry. Once inside, target its power source and declaw the beast. That is all. This is an excellent chance to raise your profile with an Algebra. It might be a good idea to take it.
Commence mission. Destroy the GA Arms Fort, Great Wall. First, infiltrate the Arms Fort from the rear. Arms Fort Gray Wall has been destroyed. Mission successful. The most powerful land-based weapon. You handled yourself pretty well. Maybe I underestimated you.
Here's your mission briefing. We want you to take out Line Arc's strongest military asset, White Glint. White Glint is a rank 9 next, but it is considerably more powerful than its rank suggests. If it were otherwise, we wouldn't be asking for your assistance. White Glint is too much for a single next to take on. Therefore, we want you to work together with Stasis, a rank 1 next. White Glint is the backbone of the Line Arc forces. Once out of the picture, their will be broken, and they will be unable to resist any further. This would immediately lift the threat to the Cradles. We're readying as much firepower as possible for this operation. The rest will be up to you.
This is the operator of White Glint. You are trespassing in Line Arc territory. Pull back immediately, or we will respond with lethal force.
Jarnefelt, what right have you to speak? You who brought down Anatolia.
It looks like you came to fight. Commence mission. Take out the enemy next, White Glint. This battle is for rank 1. You can't go any higher. Show me what you can do.
You can fight. I'll give you that. All those fancy aerial maneuvers won't save you.
passing in line arc territory. Pull back immediately, or we will respond with lethal force.
So it's Fiona Jarnefelt. What right have you to speak? You who brought down Anatolia.
It looks like you came to fight. Commence mission. Take out the enemy next, White Glint. This battle is for rank one. You can't go any higher. Show me what you can do.
You can fight. I'll give you that. All those fancy aerial maneuvers won't save you.
I know how this will end.
Booster malfunction. Is that what you were aiming for? I've hit the water. Boosters won't engage. Hull breach. Damn it, I'm ticking on water. No, I can't go down here. Not now.
Is he sinking into the ocean? Just like that? Unbelievable. Looks like it's one on one.
Thank you.
passing in line arc territory. Pull back immediately, or we will respond with lethal force.
So it's Fiona Jarnefelt. What right have you to speak? You who brought down Anatolia.
It looks like you came to fight. Commence mission. Take out the enemy next, White Glint. This battle is for rank one. You can't go any higher. Show me what you can do.
You can fight. I'll give you that. All those fancy aerial maneuvers won't save you.
I know how this will end. anything in LineArc territory, pull back immediately, or we will respond with lethal force.
So it's Fiona Jarnefelt. What right have you to speak? You who brought down an attack.
It looks like you came to fight. Commence mission. Take out the enemy next, White Glint. This battle is for rank one. You can't go any higher. Show me what you can do.
You can fight. I'll give you that. All those fancy aerial maneuvers won't save you. Malfunction. Is that what you were aiming for? I've hit the water. Boosters won't engage. Hull breach? Damn it, I'm taking on water. No, I can't go down here. Not now.
Is he sinking into the ocean? Just like that? Unbelievable. Looks like it's one-on-one. Combat damage at 40%. I know how this will end. More than I dared hope for.
Linark's White Glint was defeated, and Kalard's top-ranked lynx, Atsdarva, went down into the ocean. After the intense battle between the Cradle's greatest lynx, only one remained. Linark had lost its greatest military asset. The Cradles entered a period of stability, or so everyone believed. Behind the scenes, the League prepared for a new, more violent phase of the war. At that moment, despite the period of calm, the gears of a sinister plan had begun to turn.